First of all, I don't know what I'm doing right now. I don't know what this video is. I don't know why I'm recording myself. I had this thought that I would start making my videos kind of more like a diary because I'm so drained of watching so many planned out videos, which are beautiful in their own aesthetic, but it just makes me feel like I need to live up to that expectation when really all I need to do is do whatever the heck I want to do creatively. Visually, I can work off of that. Today is Wednesday and I had school yesterday till 8 p.m. Got home at 8:30 because we stopped for groceries. I finally bought the blueberry cereal. I used to always get Count Chocula, but I'm gonna try it. And I have a lot of homework due today. I kind of want to go to Dunkin' Donuts, which is why I have my glasses on. I think I'm gonna go for a drive. Room's a mess, but whose isn't? That was probably weird. You can call me crazy and deranged, because I know I am, but I seriously wear these high heels all around the house and whenever I drive anywhere, because I like to drive barefoot and they're easy to slip on and off, and they're also stylish as Marina and the Diamonds. I'm gonna go with that, because Marina is literally the most stylish queen alive. But yeah, I wear these everywhere for no reason, and they just kind of work with whatever weird mental thing I have going on with them. And I just got to the park. Can't believe I made it here. That's kind of crazy to me. There's not too many people. It's like a nice day. I saw this one photo on Google the other day, and it was talking about everything Sylvia Plath taught to the world, and one of the most notable features was to keep a journal and write everything down. Not only journal about your life and your problems, but also write down things you need to get done, write down lists, write down how you feel, write down the weather, write down it all, because literally this is the most trustworthy form of media to me. It is paper and a pen with technology and everything. It's all online and it's sickening at this point. And it's nice to take my eyes off the screen for a second and actually just like write stuff down and write whatever the heck I want down because no one's gonna read it. No one cares to read it, or it's just literally like my own thing. So I just changed my outfit because I did literally one homework assignment and I'm like feeling myself. I'm dancing around my room. I'm like super ecstatic because I did one homework assignment. Like I literally feel like a queen. Like I did my homework. Well, I still have like two or three, two more, like two more things to do. But I did one of them. I did one of them. I had three things too. I did one of them. Like, I did one. I'm still gonna do the rest. Don't worry, tonight. I'm gonna, like, be all crammed up on my bed, like, finishing everything. But, strange, motivation to do makeup right now. I'm wearing, like, a little bit, but it literally faded off my face. But I kind of want to do some more makeup, like, just for the freaking fun of it or thrill or whatever. I'm thinking maybe like some purple eyeshadow. I don't really like blue on me. It looks horrible. So I'm gonna put like a little bit of purple because I have like green eyes. Ignore my acne. I'm literally, you know what? Don't ignore it. I'm embracing it. Yeah. I'm obsessed with this Victoria's Secret lip gloss. It's like tastes like a caramel, like macchiato. Which I don't really drink too often, unless I like pour some caramel creamer but into my already black coffee. But yeah, I'm thinking about getting coffee right now to like get me through the rest of my homework tonight. I'm probably gonna go for a drive. Yeah. We're gonna go for a drive just to practice it because I'm a new driver and it's like still getting comfy behind the wheel. And every time I drive, I get more and more comfortable. So let's do it. So I just got this package from Dior, and I literally ordered this yesterday morning before I left for school as an impulsive purchase, and it's literally just a lip gloss, but you guys, it's packaged so nice. Like, I just bought a lip gloss. That's it. I don't have the budget for anything more than that. But I'm super excited to open it. This lip gloss has such a brilliant shimmer to it. I put it on and it tastes so good. I love the packaging and it just is literally like a doll lip gloss. I feel like a doll would have this lip gloss in her little dollhouse and I know that sounds weird, but I don't care. It's just literally perfect and I love it.
Look at that pimple. Ooh.